Hi guys, we are going to go through the process of making this beautiful blazer. You can look at it. It's a knit-like blazer, but in African fabric, African print. See how beautiful it is. Okay, we are separating each line by 1 inch. So now we turn and make the square shapes.